I am Oliver John Upton and I am a researcher back in the UK.
My name's Katherine Stansfield and I work as an administrator for a charity called the People's Trust for Endangered Species.
I'm Sam Moore, I'm a physiotherapist from Bristol.
I did film at university and whilst I was at university I came into the Handshake and it was really, really good. In South Africa, it was the first one they ever did, and then they said they might do some small ones. And I said, if you ever do ones to do gorillas, I'm very interested. And finally this year, they said they were.
So I'd heard a lot about the Handshake project through my friend Lucy, who is one of the old timers. she has inspired me with all her emails from Africa, so I really wanted to get involved and see what it was all about.
Well, I did the Handshake last year in Uganda. So it was just another opportunity to come out to Africa and do some more things. And I'm really interested in gorillas, so because it was focusing on them, as well as chimps.
It's just beautiful out here. We're just in the middle of nowhere. It really is just right in the jungle.
And also that the jungle is just so full of life. There's just so many animals you can just constantly hear.
Reminds me a lot of Uganda. I love it. I love being in the middle of nowhere and all the sounds and smells and being surrounded by gorillas and chimps.
To be able to help out and to do something similar to what I did before, where I'm increasing my experience in video, adding to my showreel, but also doing something that's worthwhile and helpful at the same time, is really good.
Being in one place and seeing a project sort of properly how it's run and sort of what goes on behind the scenes.
Just learning about everything. I don't know much about media, I don't know much about conservation, so it's going to be a whole new thing for me. Also get involved with the community projects, so going out and speaking to people as much as I can with my small amount of French.
I followed Ape Action Africa online for a while, so I knew what they were about, and when I saw that the trip was coming here, I thought it was an opportunity that I didn't want to miss.